Greg Siddon of 14-6. Brandon just travels in the number 40 car, 70. Blaise Joe Hamilton.
Nice talking to you guys.
You guys are having fun. Hey, thanks for the chicken.
Adam Briggs, out of his car, your feature winner in the number 14, your defending 2022 champion, picking up right where he left off in the 2022 champion. Gonna have a congratulations. Kevin Macy in second. Adam got it. I'm one of us. Oh. Congratulations, picking up right where you left off for the championship last year. Had a couple early on in the season with his car, but you seem to have it on set up where you need it now.
Yeah, the first night out with the car, we came here and we won, and then after that, we had a monkey on our back, and we couldn't finish the race with it. Last wheelman race here, we didn't take the green, and it broke the trailing arm mount out of it, and we come here this weekend and unloaded Friday, and it was pretty good. And qualifying, we had a bad tire, and we qualified four, but it's still pretty good. And we got a new tire, and it came alive here in the future.
All right, who do you want to thank?
I can't thank Philip with Sorrell's On-Site Fleet Service, my wife, my mom, my dad, Travis with Travis World Motorsports, C3 Skids, B&W Supply, Rockin' Rigs Kitchen, and my two little girls that come out here every week and help me.
All right, congratulations. Kevin, you had your sights set on Adam there, but, you know, just not enough to get it on. Can't get the inside or outside to come in late in these restarts here. But who do you want to thank?
Yeah, I want to thank AMF Chassis, Competition Coatings, Autotech Collision Center, Portable Screen Printing, Rex Auburndale Speedway. Appreciate the place to race.
All right, congratulations. Sean Harper, the thing still looks as pretty as it did when you started. Can't say that for all the races always here in the little bowl ring, but bring it home in the podium. Who do you want to thank?
Well, obviously, mom and dad, they helped me. Couldn't do it without them. My wife and kids for putting up with all this during the week. And Scotty for all his help. Daniel Webster's really helped me get this thing fast. I just got a couple more adjustments. I think we'll get there, but just happy to be here. And congratulations to Adam and Kevin.
All right, congratulations. We're pulling a 50-50 ticket.
Go to patreon.com/speedwayvideo now.